Hey everyone, welcome back to another video event Will Plays. Today we're playing Immortal Desires. Let's begin. Things between the Clement and the Vanet and are more tense than ever. Can you bring them together, or will you present tear them apart? Chapter 7, Tensions Flare. Why is the watch on the right hand? It would be so much easier if I could just talk to someone about. Oh! Geez, Cass, ever heard of personal space? Oh, where are you taking me? Jealousy doesn't look good on you. Should I be worried? You seem a little peeved. If I had any doubts before, they're gone. He's definitely a vampire. Still doesn't make sense of how they're in daylight and not burning by now. Unless they're wearing a magic item or something. Let's explain that. I am not. Don't flatter me too much. So Cass is your mentor. Or is it just all middle fingers to the rules and general chaos making?
Right, so I'm guessing mentorship is going something like this.
And I thought you were the only vampire in the woods, the night of the party, but that isn't true either. You're covering for another vampire, I'm sure of it. Evidence to deduce the attack was carried out by two animals. Oh my god, it was you! The second set of bite marks on the victim. You're the vampire cast protected bite. Sorry, I wasn't thinking, but it all makes sense now. You took care of that victim because you were watching out for Seth.
Nothing. You weren't just being recklessly breaking the rules, you were protecting one of your own. And they burned you for it.
I wonder who else feels that way. Gabriella killed all the attackers in the gym. So this has gotta mean there are more. Can't say the word, who don't want me around. I hate to go there, but do you think it could be Astoria? I mean, she clearly wants me dead. Well, then it could be... What's that? They're gonna blow their cover. Oh, okay. Free pizza, like they're gonna buy that. Hey everyone, Principal Yao's coming this way. And she looks pissed. I am not
chewing gum?
P- please. I was hanging out with Cass and her friend. Debbie, I get that you're coming from a good place, but this isn't what you think. I'm not saying you're wrong to have reservations, but you are me, and I've taken time to actually get to know her better. Believe it or not, I trust Cass. And I like spending time with her, too. Oh. Sure. Heck, I'm in the woods. Not that this part of the woods isn't beautiful, but any particular reason we're climbing up a literal mountain? Almost where? Meeting your coven mates? Could you let me in on that? I know this part of your life is private. As well, private. Gabriella, it means a lot that you do this. I know it hasn't been easy, me finding out your secret and all. Wait. You're really okay with me being here?
I'm not, like, interrupting your vampire hangout time or anything.
Never saw it coming. Why do I get the feeling that this is like Twilight when that vampire guy showed off his vampire friends to Bella?
Was it Eric or Jacob? I think it was Eric showed Bella his vampire friends. It was baseball.
Wait, I know you. Harrison, right? Right? From history class?
It's the same old story, isn't it?
Wait, what did it say? What did it say?
Hang on, but you guys are out in the sun, no problem. Why were those vampires awake during the day? This is the question I've always wanted to know. How are they able to walk in the sun without walk in daylight without it
hurting them? Ley lines? Oh.
So you're all stuck here? The Lantern makes Crimson Beach a refuge, but isn't it also a prison? Something as simple as a weekend road trip down to the coast is off the table. replicate is right, Gabriella's ancestors were the vampires who nearly wiped out the Clemens and the Vunt. And if her family's been here as long as she says, you talk about it like you were there. Told me stories that tried to kill me at the Autumn Festival. It's not really much of a competition at this point. You guys are definitely the more welcoming of the two covens. I'm glad Gabriel invited me along to meet you. Vampires can rock climb? I'm already hanging out with vampires, why not throw something else into the mix as well? Where are the ropes and the rest of the climbing equipment? Nothing. One, two, three. This isn't so bad. To feel a lot scarier. I'll give it a shot. Awesome, thanks for the tip.
impressed, yep.
Not how much further I have to go.
Thanks. I'm good now. I'm stuck. Carry me up. One trip would be a lot easier after all. I like the view. Can't believe I'm doing this. Let's finish this. Gabrielle, I don't think I can do this. I want you to go over to that ledge and catch me when I jump. Here goes nothing. You're like my own personal superwoman. Thank you for always watching out for me. Well,
Margo standing with me on the top of this cliff. Then let's finish this. Did it. Thanks, guys. It's an honor. Okay, now you're just showing off. It's so beautiful. It is pretty romantic up here. A beautiful view, the peace and quiet. Making you worry for the record. The record, I don't regret it. I've actually been waiting for the right moment to do that again. Do your Clayman friends know about your history, that you're descended from vampire hunters? Even if they're vampires? That's just it. You are a vampire, Gabriella. Your life exists in the here and now, not in the what ifs. Hang on, I'm not done. The way I see it, every vampire was just some regular human before they were turned just like you. The human part of you hasn't gone away. I don't think it can. I think you're all a lot more alike than you may want to believe. See, there's something I need to bring up. I didn't keep this from you because I don't trust you. I didn't want to drag you into trouble again. You could have been killed trying to protect me in that gym. I can't let that happen to you. About that, the fight that happened at lunch today was because of the dead, wasn't it? More trouble than I caused. What was that? God, this is so bad. Wait. Hold on a second. This is worse than lunch, and we don't have a school bell to put an end to things. But if I said I had a plan to stop this fight fast and with as few injuries as possible, would you help me out with it? Your eyes, and if you'll be my strength. security would be. Seth, I need a better vantage point. Think you can give me a boost up that tree? Perfect. Then Cass, get out. Here, Seth, now. Then his recklessness is the bigger danger right now. I gotta have Cass catch them off guard. On your left. No, you're right. Gabriella. Seth, can you do me one more thing for me? I need to get their attention. Only one way to find out. Stop being morons and get yours in check. For all of your hundreds of years combined, you're acting like big babies who would rather throw a tantrum than do something that actually helps. You're endangering the covens if you idiots can't talk things out like adults. Maybe you deserve what'll happen if the humans find out. Managed to keep out of harm's way. Your dumb fry could have alerted humans to both of your covens, and you don't even seem to care. Let's hope you're right. Literally said, stay out of trouble, and what do? Get into trouble. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new to my channel. Share this with your friends. Comment below of what you think of the video. If you want to get notified of any video I put up on my channel, hit the notification button next to the subscribe button. I'll see you all in the next video.